dear friends. Saphir here. And we are outside the town of Dragon Bridge. Standing on the Dragon Bridge. Yes. As we had said previously, we had decided that our next destination would be the city of Whiterun, or the hold of Whiterun, actually. It's a hold and a city, which lies to the east of here. Now, we had also decided that we would be making the trip on foot instead of taking the carriage, which would be far easier and faster, but, well, it would not be as fun, eh? So we headed off. You would be glad to know we also found a woodcutter's axe. So we will not be going off into the wilderness totally unprepared. Woodcutter's axe is totally useful. It will allow us to get to firewood so we can survive the cold, cold nights, eh? And you can see as well that we are now wearing our spy gear, because Saphir realizes that the armor, the iron armor that he put on, is not very protective against the cold, eh? It is very drafty. And also it's loud, which is probably not too bad for a while, but Saphir cannot picture hearing all that clanking and rattling for hours and hours, which will surely be, since wearing it will slow us down to a crawl. So, yes, we are wearing our armor. We are only hoping that there are a few here who really knows what spy armor looks like. Perhaps to the common citizen this will just look like very well-made leather armor, which it is, actually. So, yes. If anyone tries to say, "Aren't you an assassin?" we will tell him, "No, of course not. Is this trusting, a friendly smile, the smile of an assassin?" And then we will stab them in the neck. We are only jesting, of course. Not in the neck, in the heart. That is far faster. Why have they not cleaned this up? These poor people. Anyway, apparently this place is outside the jurisdiction of Hafingar, which is the hold that Solitude belongs to. Otherwise, there should be patrols here of guards. But that probably explains why there is still a bandit keep here holding the main road. Who are you? An orc. Oh, dead saber cats. Did you kill these creatures? Very well done, eh? Saber cats are very, very dangerous predators. Well, he will probably skin them himself, so. We did not kill the cats, so you leave them to him. He's probably a hunter. Apparently a very talented hunter to have killed two saber cats, eh? Anyway. And now headed for Whiterun. And now Khajiit realizes that we have an obstacle in our path. And that is Robber's Gorge, eh? Now, this actually isn't an obstacle per se. Saphir has run through this place, and he can do it again quite easily. This bandits are pretty complacent, but Zafir feels that it is not right to let these miscreants hold this crucial pass and bridge and toll passengers and the travelers going through this area. It's not right. And just because the Earl's men are feeling very lazy all the time, should not be an excuse to allow them to continue, eh? So we are going to do something about it. Now we will use this, of course, as a test for our new spells. Try to be silent. Oh. All right. Khajiit knows they have a lookout here. Yes, they have a guard. They have two guards. One of them seems to have already detected us. Or they suspect there is something wrong, eh? Perhaps we should send in our avenging raid. Go attack them! Attack! No, don't stand here with me, attack! What? Do you want to have a conversation? Do you want detailed instructions? Looks like we will have to initiate combat ourselves, eh?
Someone there.
Yeah, somebody's here. Alright, let's do this again. Hey. Alright. What was that? It's a weird feeling. The fear suddenly has. Apparently. Alright. Oh, our raid is. Alright. The raid is taking care of some of them. Uh-oh. I don't have mana left. Not enough to cast it. Alright. We're on our own. Ow! Damn! Bear traps. Where are you? The old-fashioned way. Eh? Oh! Hey, don't fall down! Alright. Alright, alright. Again. Anyone here? There you are. Don't do that. Uh-oh. This is bad. Really? Well, it's not the most optimal of outcomes. Whoa! You're robbing our magicka. Yes, yes. Mount the oil on the wall. Oh, how do you like that, eh? There are more of them than the fear thought. Here they come, eh? Well, unlike you, the fear can swim. Out of magicka. Right. We need to get our stuff back. Alright. One more dead. Can level up. More magicka. And what should we do? All of this is happening in the space of our mind. Alright. Now we could take combat skills, but perhaps that is not the most optimal, eh? Probably not. It's time we invested something else. For example, our speech. Because we need to become more persuasive, of course. We should invest a bit in archery because it is one of our primary attacks. Alright. Alright. It is now we have been reinvigorated. Give me your staff. We can call our avenging rate again. There you are. Alright, that took a bit more effort than Khajiit would have liked. Just because we are not coordinated, you know, right? Zafir hates it when she does that. Never finishes a conversation. More iron armor, eh? Large knapsack. Perhaps that is better than what we are using, eh? Iron armor. Should take that. Need to sell these after all. Hide armor. Ah. Alright. Let's see. Any more left? How many have we taken down? There were three back there. There's four here. Take that. You are number five. Studded armor. And the six is the woman down there. Hey, not a small band, eh? Pretty much of them. Khajiit was surprised by the sudden appearance of that mage. Is there anyone left? Huh. Party. Camp is empty. Let us turn on mage light. Very useful. Look at that. No iron shield. Bah. But there are beds that we can use if we want to, eh? Tents. Anything here? Nothing? There's one over here. So this is their little training area. So one of them came from here. So six bandits all in all. There are two beds here. Two tents here. It is four. Five and six. So there is a seventh, who is surely the bandit chief, eh? Alright. He is surely inside. There you are. Hey, you! What are you doing? Do you have some phobia leaving your place? You're being very stubborn and stupid. This is not sporting. It's also very convenient. Alright, just stay there. Sorry. Zafir will make it quick. Alright, that looked fairly agonizing. Sorry. Why did you not want to leave the house? Oh well. Some mysteries can never be solved. We know this. Perhaps there is a story in it. The bandit who refused to leave his house. He was brave, like a lion. but in some ways cowardly, like a mouse. This bandit chief at Robber's Gorge, who never wished to leave his house. Well, in the end, he deserved to die, for he was a louse. Anyway. Potion, very good. A key. High prices. Oh, hello. Can I please move you? Hey, you're very heavy. Please turn over. Well, at least you look peaceful. Go to Sovngarde if you're an odd. Steel armor. Even more heavy armor, eh? Now we are fairly loaded with loot. Perhaps we should leave some stuff here, eh? What can we leave behind? Perhaps we could leave the armor. We could leave the boots. No, what? We're not going to wear this anyway. We're going to wear our armor, our spy armor. After all, but this not worth taking along. Fine, we'll leave that. Perhaps we should make more pouches, eh? Is that better than our... No, it's not. You know what? Keep that. What else can we leave? I will not leave the armor. It's quite valuable. It's 100. It's 120. Alright, fine. Get rid of one shield. Alright. What else? Ooh, hide helmet. This is a light armor. We can actually wear this, eh? Apparently our hood doesn't really protect us much. A shrouded hood. Though it aids in our sneak, does not protect us in actual combat. Perhaps we should wear it. This will actually give us protection. And it will make us look a bit like a warrior instead of an assassin. Well, anyway, let's wear it for now. Let's take those for an alchemist. We'll sell them. And tell me they did not murder children and took their clothes, in which case we are glad to have massacred them. What time is it? It is midnight. It's after midnight. Ingot. Oh, magical stuff. I'm taking this. And now we are overloaded. Oh well. Alright. Let us leave the armor. There. Happy! Alright. Seems to be all the loot. Oh, food. Alright. And a book. About archery, eh? Yeah, we should read this in our spare time, eh? Take it. Anything else here? No? Alright. Let's see what is downstairs. Yes, we have been here before, though we entered through the cave entrance in the water. So, what is here? healing potion, steel dagger, which we do not need, some food, bandit leader's journal, fifth of first seed, fourth era, 201. Idiots. Raw deer and herd were at each other's throats again today. Nearby, nearly came to blows. The whole camp is on edge. I've ordered an extra ration of meat, but unless this fighting stops, we'll tear ourselves apart. Rumor is that herd's scattering followers for a mutiny. Brodeer's not stupid, he's probably doing the same just for insurance. I'd kill them both myself, but the camp split right down the middle. If I tried, there'd be a knife in my back within a week. Can't take this anymore. I began skimming a little gold from the take, bringing it down here when I can. If I can scrape enough together, I'll make a run for it. Head downriver to Dragon Bridge. Brodeer's getting suspicious. I caught him poking around in the cove this afternoon. Don't think he found my stash, but it's not safe here. I took the boat out tonight and stowed it on the island to the south by the old tree stump. Had a good haul this week. Another caravan or two and I can finally get out of here, and not a moment too soon. Eh. So he has a secret stash, eh? Let's find it. Honeybroom mead. You have heard this. This honeybroom mead. Supposed to be very good. We are overloaded again. Should have sold most of this stuff. And we'll just... You know what? Let's put it inside here. No, let's just put it on the table. Alright. Anyway, anyone needs an armor, you can get it there. We are overloaded, of course, because we have a water barrel with us. We can actually save a bit of carrying weight if we left it behind, but then we'd and we wouldn't have a ready water supply, eh? Oh well. Island to the south. It should be this way. Ah, here it is. Is this it? Perhaps this is it, eh? Master treasure chest. The bandit leader's treasure. All right. Here we go. So, you've taken care of Robert's Gorge. And so, you have taken care of this obstacle. Ah. Perhaps we should spend the night here. Have an early start tomorrow. At the very least we can have an... What was that? Have a nice little rest. In an actual bed, eh? We do have a tent, but... well, there will be many times when we sleep there. Let's go in the best bed in the place, eh? You are dead, right? You you're dead, right? Right. Yeah, we are very hungry. We'll just eat tomorrow. Have a heavy breakfast. Oh, I hate it when we wake up so thirsty. All right. Ah, very nice. All right. Good morning. Oh wait, you're all dead. Anyway, yes. Oh, there's one more person here. We did not look. The woman. You have anything on you? Oh, just more arrows. Well, the fear has no illusions about this place. There will probably be more bandits to replace these ones. Perhaps in a week. But still, should give these brigands pause to see what happened to the... What are you? You're a mud crab. You are very slow. You know what? Don't have time for this. Anyway, yes. So, Whiterun is... We are still being pursued. Anyway, yes, Whiterun is this way. Alright, so now our journey begins in earnest, eh? Whiterun, trade capital. What stories are there? What people will we meet? What songs will we learn? What size of tavern will we play in, eh? All these things. So many possibilities. What? Oh, come on. Oh!
Are you prepared to die?
The hell? Alright. Where did these bastards come from? Whoa. Alright. You asked for it. Witch. This is not good. We are a bard. We are not a bloodthirsty killer, assassin. We are a bard. The more people we kill, the less there are to listen to our songs. Damn it! Anyway. Ooh, Redwater Skooma. Taking that. Oh, this might be better than what we have, eh? We'll take that. Yeah, well, anyway. Orcish arrows, oh, least they have good loot, even if they are forcing us to go against our bardic nature. They look very cozy together. We are happy for you. Hide shield. Ooh, it's a light shield. Perhaps we should take this. Yeah. Is that all of them? Oh, nice. Alright. Anyone else? You. Didn't Khajiitas kill you in Robber's Gorge? Yes, you look very alike. Oh, another woodcutter's axe. Now that we do not need it, it appears all over the place. Alright, you take that. Is that all of them? Oh, there is someone coming. Let us change into our apparel. And super whoop. Alright, alright. Yes. Anyway. Hey, my friend. You see this, eh? Rather bloody scene of carnage. We should be very careful. There might be killers around the loose, eh? Yeah. Anyway. We are done here. Perhaps there are no more bandits, eh? We have had enough of killing for one day. Oh. What are you?
I've been looking for you.
Eh?
Got something I'm supposed to deliver.
Eh?
Your hands only. Let's see here. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
What? Did he give us a letter? These are all our letters. What's this? Zafir. Eh? How did they know my name? No doubt you are surprised by this missive's sudden arrival. Of course I am! We have been observing your recent exploits and request the pleasure of your company at Raven Gate, another exclusive club for connoisseurs of murder and artists of destruction. We are an artist period, not an artist of destruction. Our participating membership most often includes the cunning and clever. Well, Khajiit is clever and cunning. That we have to admit. The fierce and fearsome, the ruthless and renowned. Well, we are not yet renowned. The guest list usually contains those miscreants reputed to be unsavory, hated, cast out, despised and mocked by the self-righteous, the feet of not merely Riften, but all of Skyrim. Membership affords the opportunity to participate in formalized duels to the death before an audience of adoring and grateful spectators. The ultimate prize, the crown of Raven Gate, and the prizes and rewards bestowed upon the winner. Will you rise to the challenge? Most sincerely, Zanat Landu. On the one hand, we are appalled to be invited to what is surely an underground fighting tournament. But on the other, there is surely a very interesting story to be had there. And we have been given an invitation to experience it for ourselves, and no, perhaps to write it ourselves, eh? Zafir wonders. Perhaps we will oblige, eh? Perhaps.